Their deaths will not be in vain. From the ashes of Diravello's beloved flames, Medici will rise like the phoenix. The free world cheers with you. Drink in your victory, Medicians, for today, the war is over.
Rico, for Venda, for all of Medici, Diravello is still out there. We have to find him and end him.
Hey, why aren't you celebrating?
A lot of good people died, Annika.
We got word that an advanced military chopper left the CENTCOM tower before it collapsed.
Where is it now?
My sources say it flew into the volcano and no one has seen it come back out.
We can't let him escape.
We're with you, Rico.
Let's get him, Rico, for Dima.
Meet me at the volcano. Be careful. Diravello won't go down easily. We're coming for you, you bastard.
Head to the volcano, Rico. We'll meet you there.
I've been thinking. What are you planning on doing when we're done with the revolution and we have freedom and everything? What's next?
I don't know. I hadn't really thought about it.
Well, it's time to start thinking, Fratre.
Okay. What are you going to do?
I was kind of thinking of going into business, you know? Turn some of my garages into dealerships and become a salesman, eh?
Really?
Yeah, you want to be my partner, huh? Frigo and etc. Dealers of fine automobiles.
Our sales are revolutionary.
Yeah, our prices are pure insanity.
You guys have got to be kidding me.
Yeah. Don't listen to her. Frigo, we have got to do this.
Okay, you see.
No. Maybe we start small, eh? First, you come stay at my grandmother's, like when we were kids. And then we can put some time in, eh? Finish the car.
Listen, man. Once the Diravello is done, the first thing I'm going to do is have a drink. You can't do it.
Alone.
Hey, suit yourself, Fratre. But after that, it's time for Frigo and etc. to conquer the automotive world. I'll hold you to it.
Thank you.
Ravello's chopper is Bavarium shielded.
It would be.
Bavarium shields aren't going to stop me.
This is it, fratre. Kick his ass.
Get in there, Rico. He'll show up.
Thank you. mission into chaos. We'll follow without me. If it's your time, Shelton, you made all the deals that forced me into power. That made you a lawful.
And stability would like to address some rumors that have been floating around about the death of our beloved general. The government's official stance is that if there is no body, there is no problem. General Di Ravello must be taking some much-deserved me time.